You're more than just a pretty face, aren't you?
What is that supposed to mean? Even if I did feel something for you, I could lose my family, my career, everything.
I'm Magnus. I don't think we've been formally introduced.
Alec.
You've embarrassed all of us.
Why? Because he's a guy?
You don't have to marry her.
Yes, I do, Magnus.
You'll be lonely all your life, and so will she. Neither of you deserve it. And I don't either.
I wish I could. I don't know what...
I understand. You have a choice to make. We'll not ask again.
I don't think I can live without you.
I won't lose you. I can't.
You chose Magnus Bane.
With this much desire, together we'll win us. They say that we're out of control.
What did I just do?
But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Cause when you unfold me and tell me
I love you.
I love you too.
You are perfection, my only direction. It's fire.
Amazing how a 20-something pup can teach an old man new tricks.
Please don't try to make pup a thing.
No.
Hey.
When we fight, like lions.
Why can't you just do this one thing? After everything I've done for you?
We lose our minds in a city of roses.
Just didn't mean to take it out on you. I'm sorry.
Get out.
What?
Still you.
Take effort.
A wise man once told me, relationships take effort.
Someday, someone will come along who will tear down those walls you've built around your heart. When that love comes back to you, you must do everything in your power to fight for it.
Some say we're sinners, but don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms.
Alexander, give me a Lightwood.
Tell me you love me.
Will you marry me?
Only if you'll marry me too.
You are perfection, my only
direction. I love you. I love you too, Alexander. Magnus, I love you.
Alexander!
Magnus, stay with me.
Life is full of hard choices.
Unlike you, I don't push someone away just because of the hard choice.
Have you ever been in a relationship?
You've never been in love, have you?
I'm over 300 years old. Of course I have. More times than I care to admit.
For me, it's only one. Magnus. He is my world. And if he dies, it's only Edom. You always come back.
Never thought I'd be a runaway groom.
Magnus.
Because
when you unfold me and tell me you love me, and look in my
eyes, I thought I'd never see you again.
You told you, it's only Edom.
I may have had my prejudices in the past, but seeing you stand by Alec, thank you for loving my boy.
I am and will always be your loving husband.
It is my honor to pronounce you one.